here. Welcome back to SRX The Game Career, Part 16. We're going to go ahead and get into more races here in this tight season of SRX. So, since I amped up the difficulty, but so far so good. I'm hanging on to my lead, even though I have not won in a while. Well, I mean, the last time I won was at Madison Lake, and look how long that was. So we'll see here. Yeah, Desert View. last time I was on a pavement track, I didn't do all that well. Well, I should not say it because I might jinx myself again. So, just got.
Practice times are in. Let's take a look. Heat 1 is coming up. The starting order is set by a random draw. We're just about ready to go. It's a green flag. Go get it. Thank you.
destructive attempt.
They're rolling the line. These drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we get. Thank you.
I got my head back in the game. It's just, it's, I mean, these are just getting, these tracks are getting more difficult to deal with. They don't get any easier. I had a pain with the sprints in Adora. Imagine what the SRX cars are going to be like. Sorry, guys, I don't mean to sound down, but just, like, it's tough. This is getting tougher. I mean, you're trying to keep control of your cars the best you can. I mean, I'm trying to save it the best I can. I'm trying to get the best finishes that I can. I'm trying to win the best I can.
We are live from the Big E tonight, the Eldora Speedway in Rossburg, Ohio. Everybody knows Tony Stewart owns this track, but it's actually been around since 1954 and hosted some of the biggest dirt racing events in the country. With a superstar talent in tonight's field, along with this legendary track, we are in for an incredible show. The track is green for practice. sheets are in. Here's a look at how you made out in practice. The starting order was set by random draw, and we're ready for heat one. We're just about ready to go. Take your seats. Enjoy the action. And we're underway. Green flag is flying. factor today by 28 seconds early for the week. It's been absolutely beautiful all day here in the track. The white flag is out.
Shouts. I think this is a track in Idaho. Yeah, it is. All right. It's another pavement track. I've been doing very well pavement tracks lately. Well, asphalt. Technically, Nashville is the last track on the of the season, so I'm not looking forward to it.
Charts from practice. Time for Heat 1 to get underway. We've set the starting order by random draw.
Flag waves.
just about ready to start. Riders seem to be getting into the lift off here. This is fun to watch. so far, so good. He has a great way to do that.
Lining around. Grab the chase up enough, make sure this doesn't happen again. Prevent my car from sliding around so much. Grand Park. That's probably it. That's why I was sliding around. Yeah, that was probably it. Okay. I didn't realize that until now. I'm glad I made the change. Hopefully that'll help. I mean, when I did change the first time, it wasn't so bad, but now I come back in these extra races, it was just a disaster with these last two streams. I think it changes itself. I think that's probably one of the bugs it has. So I probably should check every time I.
Hello and welcome to Grant Park Speedway. This beautiful 3/8 mile wide oval with flat banking is a favorite for fans and racers alike. Practice is underway. Have fun.
Thank you.
So far, so good. So far, so good. here they are, the official results.
And that's gonna do it, guys. And I'm getting tired. Plus I'm getting warm too. Wearing a long sleeve shirt with the door shut, yeah, it's not a good thing. So. Machine Mount's gonna be the next race. It's in that dirt track. Oh, and plus I got a new manager. Awesome. And I'll just keep it normal because a lot of tracks change. Alright, guys, so I'm out here. So I'll be back here on Saturday with this. Hopefully, we'll get back the points lead. It's still tight no matter what. And the difficulty is going to probably still be the same. I just had a great race that last track and see how it goes. So like I said, thanks for watching. I'll see you and I hope you have a great rest of the week. And I'll see you back here on Saturday with this. Take care, guys. See you on Saturday night.